Hello friend, how are you? I'm absolutely fine. So today, we are gathered to learn something really meaningful for our life. This is about the learnings from Acharya Chanakya Niti. So we are going to discuss the five life-changing lessons from Acharya Chanakya Niti. Oh my God, I'm so excited. So what is the lesson number one from Acharya Chanakya? It is, education will stay with you forever. Education, whatever the syllabus we have in our studies, na, it is outdated. So please don't talk about education. My dear friend, education is not just limited to what we study in school or in college. It is about what we learn from our surroundings and absolutely from everywhere and from everyone. That is this learning, that is this education. There is one thing in this world that is going to stay with you forever, and that is education. Today we are discussing an educational topic. This is about learnings. We are getting education, and this education is going to stay with you forever. It is the education that will help you in achieving your goals. It is the education that will help you in achieving the calmness of a wise mind. It is the education that will provide you with the judgment power of right and wrong. It is the education that will give you a sense of completeness in life. And also, you know how much respect the society gives to well-educated persons. So this was the number one life-changing lesson from Acharya Chanakya Niti. That is, education will stay with you forever. Lesson number two, never ever share your secrets with anyone. Yes, Baba, I have experienced it personally. Today, who is your friend? Tomorrow, that person can be your enemy also. You never know that person has come to your life with what intention. So don't ever share your secrets with anyone. Don't tell anyone anything that can be a potential threat to your safety in the future. Please don't trust anyone in this aspect. Never share your secrets with anyone. Right? Lesson number three. Learn from the mistakes of others. See, time is limited. Life is too short to commit several mistakes yourself, to learn something from it, obviously. So it is always better and it is the wisest approach to learn from others' mistake and be one step ahead. Like, hamara time bach gaya, hame wo mistake nahi karni padi, I'm one step ahead. Think like that. Learn from the mistakes of others. Okay, lesson number four, pay it off. किसी का कर्ज मत रखो, और अगर कुछ तुम्हारे साथ बुरा करे तो उसका भी हिसाब चुत्ता कर दो. सो दिस इज व्हाट पे इट ऑफ. अकॉर्डिंग टू चाणक्य, यू शुड रीपे एनी डेट टू द लास्ट पेनी. लाइकवाइज यू शुड डिस्ट्रॉय योर एनिमी विदाउट लीविंग एनी एविडेंस ऑफ योर एक्शंस. लेसन नंबर फाइव, केयर फॉर द टाइम गिवन. नोबडी कैन होल्ड टाइम. Today your time is going on and your time is limited. Nobody can halt time, and time that has passed never comes back. So you must seize this opportunity, you must seize this time, you must take good use of this time so that you don't want to fail, so that you don't seem foolish, and so that you don't have to apologize in the future. Kaash main samay tha to uska sahi upyog kar leta. You don't want that regret, right? So use your time wisely. It may take years for your hard work and dedication to show results, but all of it can be shattered in a snap. Time is so powerful. Itne saalon ki mehnat pal mein mitti ho sakti hai agar us samay tumne galat faisla le liya. So use your time wisely. These were the top 5 life-changing lessons from Acharya Chanakya Niti. Hope you find it useful. Let's meet the next Sunday with the next topic. Till then, take care.